1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What's up guys, Sal here. So Apple is now bringing its controversial performance throttling feature to the iPhone 10, 8 and 8 Plus. They're doing this through this week's iOS 12.1 update, which prevents the older iPhones from working too fast. Apple began rolling out the update a couple of days ago, adding some features like group FaceTime calls and over 70 new emojis. But hidden within the excitement is a release note that mentions that Apple added its controversial performance throttling feature to the iPhone 8, 8 Plus and the iPhone 10, something Apple said in January this year that it would likely not be necessary. Yet, they rolled out the update within a year of their release. I wonder why. Anyway, to be fair, battery throttling activates only when the device's battery degrades 80% or lower of its maximum capacity. So I don't think any of the iPhone X's battery capacity has degraded so much in just a year. It probably must be over 90% depending on the use. So I don't think there was a need to roll out this feature right now to these devices. By the way, you can turn this feature off in settings if you wanted to, but the problem is a lot of people don't even know that there's a toggle in their phone that will restore their phone's speed. They think their phone is slow and assume it's because their device is getting old, and as a result, they'll go and buy a new one. Apple is smart. It's all a dirty business strategy, no matter how much you try to defend this idea. That being said, let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.